Guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be like reacting to Big Sis Little Sis, my cousins once again. They are one of the first edited channels I've seen besides almost any channel. We're gonna react to their videos. Let's see. What are we taking to Georgia? This was about 2 weeks ago.
And this is Diamond, and we haven't posted it in a while, but we've been busy. Anyway, we're going to be doing what we're putting in our book bag. Because this is going to be the first vacation that we actually show you guys.
We're traveling today.
On Friday to Georgia, and we're going to be doing a video.
A graduation to Georgia.
Why?
And we're going to come back into a graduation, so...
Yeah, but that'll be needed. Anyway, first, me and Diamond will start with what we're going to put our stuff in. So I'll grab it.
Wow.
Okay, we put it.
Just wow.
So I got my book bag that I took for 6th grade. Remember, notice this in my... What's in my book bag end of year?
Watch that. The link.
Watch it. It's in the eye over there. Or there.
Some of this.
Can't so I'm a cold person.
I'm bored with the picture.
It is what it is.
Right now I'm cold. Right now she's hot, apparently.
Yeah.
And she keeps on saying me and Victoria are sick since we're born in.
I was born in the winter. Okay, so another accessory that I'm going to bring is an extra purse.
One of the accessories
this is white. It can match with all of the other clothes that I brought.
One of my accessories are my...
Move on to the next video, which is her morning routine.
One, so cute. Diamond got it for Christmas of 2017. It's so huge and comfortable and so fluffy, so I really love it. And all the pastel colors are so cute too. So right now I'm folding the unicorn, so it can be like a stuffed animal instead, I guess. Then we're going to be playing games on my phone. I've really recently fallen in love with Snickers' vlog. So I'm going to try to
eat
these little like surfing things to try to win. And I'm going to take pictures, talk to my cousin Naomi on house party. And yeah. Take lots of selfies, like no filters. I also talked to my cousin EJ. Their channels will be linked in the description and in the eye.
Big Sis, Little Sis, if you're watching this,
and I have morning hair.
You need a gaming channel, like that. You need a gaming channel. Because people want to see you do gaming.
Now I decided
stuff.
That it's time not for me to change my outfit. Because you can't just stay in pajamas forever, even though you wish you can.
So you gotta do a gaming yourself. Yep, your main channel. But they miss your gaming channel.
I spent hours and hours in my closet, like so long, and it's never really successful. Always end up with the same thing: joggers and a t-shirt, or jeans and a t-shirt. And if you guys hear thunder, it's raining really hard right now. Just letting you know.
So, I'm getting right here.
I actually ended up wearing jeans instead of those joggers.
Because
I just wasn't feeling the jogger vibe yet. Just felt like wearing jeans. But I'm still wearing the same shirt.
I didn't get to see the whole video. check out her channel.
I don't really like her going out of my room because it's so cold and lonely. Because my dad always turns on the AC to like 62 degrees. So I'm going into the bathroom. I took a bath. I just wanted to make it seem like I biggest change. Because you know, to just listen to me take a bath and stuff. And
reacting to these videos, doing gaming, doing shoutouts. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.